less painful way to get my attention.
Merry Christmas, Sheriff.
Say, isn't that mistletoe?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh!
Susie Q!
Daddy!
Oh, Susan. Ever since you were a baby, I knew that someday you would, you know, save the Earth from an invasion from outer space.
Thank you. But it wasn't just me, Mom.
Excuse me. Hello, coming through. How are you? Susan!
Derek?
Baby, I thought long and hard about what happened between us. And I want you to know, I forgive you.
You forgive me?
Of course. It wasn't your fault you got hit by a meteor and ruined everything. And you know what? I say maybe you didn't ruin everything. I just got a call from New York. They offered me network. All I have to do is get an exclusive interview from you.
Really?
Yeah! I get my dream job and you get your dream guy. It's a win-win for Team Deetle.
Derek, that's amazing. Is the camera rolling?
Absolutely.
Good, because I wouldn't want your fans out there to miss this. This is Susan Murphy saying, goodbye, Derek! Bob, could you,
Derek, you are a selfish jerk. And guess what? I've met someone else. She's lime green, she has 14 little chunks of pineapple inside of her, and she is everything I deserve in life. I'm happy now, Derek, without you. It's over.
Turn it off.
Monsters, I'm so proud of you I could cry if I hadn't lost my tear ducts in the war. But not crying will have to wait. The world needs you again.
What is it, General?
Seems a snail fell into a French nuclear reactor. As we speak, Escargentua is slowly making its way to Paris.
Well, I've always wanted to go to Paris. Now who's with me?
What do you say, butterfly thesaurus? We're in!
I'm in!
Count me in, too!
Au revoir, sweetie! Have a safe flight!
Yeah, and hang on!
Goodbye, Derek! Good luck getting over me!
Bob? It's me he's never gonna get over.
Wait! You were dating Derek too? That two-timing jerk!